All right, so Shag brings us this little goldie, little goodie.
A nugget.
And this one has been vetted.
As totally true.
This one did not come from a...
100%. It's good to go.
It's good to go. This one comes from Fox 13 in Tampa, Florida. So this one is, I mean, fair and balanced, accurate.
Yes.
If it's from Fox, it's fair and balanced.
Correct. Although the paper is tilting to one side.
Yeah.
It's tilting to the right.
Turn that a little bit.
It's tilting to the right. I can't get it to turn.
Yeah, turn it straight up and down, right in the middle of the road.
All right, go for it. Yeah. We got a Tampa man under arrest, or as my kids would say, under arrested, or under the rested, after police say he and an accomplice crashed a stolen SUV.
Yes.
Through the front of a convenience store and stole the ATM. The old smash and grab.
Oh, in-store ATM machine.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
He stole the ATM.
You're probably thinking, that's not funny.
So one of the guys is still on the lam, though, right? They caught one of them.
Yeah, police still looking for the other guy. All right?
He's on the run.
He's on the run. Probably got the Navy SEALs after him.
So this story reads, it's Thursday morning. Mm-hmm. That meaning today?
Hey, this morning.
This current? Mm-mm. Was it last Thursday?
It's been a few days.
It's been a few days.
Okay.
It's just now hitting national.
Mm-hmm.
So we got two guys involved, Dwayne Chambers and another man, slammed in the front of this mini market.
Shub.
Yeah, the Shub mini market in Tampa, obviously.
Mm-hmm. Orient Road.
And the video. There's a video of this.
Yes, there is.
And they're driving a stolen Jeep Grand Cherokee.
Hmm.
Mm-hmm. So the vehicle backs through the front entrance, pulls forward. There's two suspects run into the store. One of them, identified as Chambers, yanked the ATM from the wall, flipped it over several times toward the stolen Jeep.
It's a strong man.
Man, he's got strength.
Really?
He must be working out at the gym.
He must be working out. He's probably one of those guys working out with me down there.
Yeah, early in the morning, maybe.
Yeah. I better keep my ATM close by. The other suspect ran out with a box full of cigarettes, cash, coins.
Yeah.
You never know. You might need some coins. May have to pay a toll. Out on the highway.
When you're on the run.
Yeah, you may have to get out on the turnpike and throw some money in the...
They have some paid roads down there in Florida?
Oh, yeah.
Turnpike?
Right, yeah. Right down the middle of the state. Boom.
Goes across the state?
Goes from...
Tampa to...
About Land O'Lakes to...
Over there to the other side.
Miami.
Mm-hmm.
Goes straight down the middle.
Interesting.
Yeah.
So do we have video or sound on this?
There was a witness.
Yeah.
That actually saw this.
A witness in store or out of store or where?
He lived right next
Billy
to
Webb.
The convenience store.
Billy Webb's his name.
Oh, yes.
He was asleep next door and he heard all the commotion.
Let's let him finish and let's see what he has to say because it's priceless.
I run straight out the street to Hollywood. Wait, help! 911! Somebody call 911! Door being broken into! Scared the hell out of me. It sounded like a wreck. It's a loud crash. The vehicle backing into the building. I said, God, what in the world are y'all doing? And they're dragging the ATM machine out the door. He didn't say a word. He just coming toward me shaking his fist. I was in my underwear and barefooted. Oh. I run straight out the street to Hollywood. Wait, help! 911! Somebody call 911! Door being broken into. Why would anybody want to walk in that store and steal something?
You know.
Did you start that thing over at one point in time, or is that continuous stream?
No, he kept repeating himself.
Wait.
Where?
No. Somebody call 911. Door being broken into. Scared the hell out of me.
Well, sorry about that.
It sounded like a wreck. It's a loud crash. The vehicle backing into the building. I said, God, what in the world are y'all doing? And they're dragging the ATM machine out the door. He didn't say a word. He just coming toward me shaking his fist. I was in my underwear and barefooted. I run straight out the street to Hollywood. Wait, help! 911! Somebody call 911! Door being broken into.
My favorite part.
Door being broken into.
I was out there in my underwear, barefooted.
So there's a certain section. I don't get what he's saying in it.
Yeah.
So do you pick up on everything he's saying?
Yes.
You hear a loud.
I speak this language.
You hear a loud bang, middle of the night.
Mm-hmm.
Do you not have time to put on your pants?
Well, no.
So he's in his underwear.
He's in his, hey, thank the Lord. I mean, thank the Lord he's wearing his underwear. I mean, you know what I'm saying? It could have been worse.
It could have been worse.
True.
I mean, from listening to the fella, I mean, we should be grateful.
Sound like they're right up against an interstate.
Yes.
Didn't it? It's
very busy.
And I don't blame them guys that sold the ATM for ignoring the guy in his underwear.
Help! 911!
I would have hurried up and went faster.
A couple times, they probably never completed the call because they never knew to push the second one. There was a couple times there, it was just, somebody call 911, which may get you some sort of emergency in Tampa. Some emergency help in Tampa. I'm not sure.
Possible.
So the old smash and grab goes fine unless you got the guy in his underwear next door running down the middle of the road screaming, help!
One more time, please.
Hi.
Please.
I gotta figure out what he's saying in this one little section. I can't understand what he's saying.
I run straight out the street to Hollywood. Wait, help! 911! Somebody call 911! Door being broken into! Scared the hell out of me. It sounded like a wreck.
Right.
It's a loud crash. The vehicle backing into the building. I said, God, what in the world are y'all doing? And they're dragging the ATM machine out the door. He didn't say a word. He just coming toward me shaking his fist. I was in my shaking underwear and barefooted. I run straight out and straight to Hollywood. Wait, help! 911! Somebody call 911! Door being broken into.
Twice.
Door
being just,
broken into. Why would anybody want to walk in that store and steal something?
Why?
Twice it was
why?
Just 9-1. He didn't
twice
go.
Twice it was just 9-1.
9-1. Call 9-1.
So it may have taken a little longer for the police to get there. If you'd like to make a call.
Getting the wrong number there.
What happens if you just dial 9-1?
Let's do that.
Let's do that. Hang on.
Okay.
Not a whole lot.
Okay. Just 9-1. I don't recommend trying to actually dial 911.
Yeah, no, we don't need to do that.
How long before the operator starts?
We won't be able to make our speaking engagement today.
They get real testy about stuff like that.
So what was he saying in the
The number you have dialed has not been recognized.
Okay, there we go. So that's what
please
happens.
Try again.
So I guess it took the Tampa police a little
friendly lady.
She was friendly.
Was nice.
What was he saying in that segment? It was about shake your fist or something.
One of the guys came after him and started shaking his fist, trying to scare him.
Oh,
which I don't know if you can scare a man in his underwear.
Yeah, I mean, what's he afraid of?
Screet with your underwear on. What would scare you?
Did you say screet?
I said screet.
He said he's right down. He's going straight down the screet.
Screet, and as out in the screet.
Hi, help! Somebody call 911. What just happened?
So there's resolution to the story, though. Down at the bottom of the story, do we resolve the story or not?
Yes, by all means, let's find some resolve. Shag's getting us to the birthdays.
Oh,
that's all.
Oh, is that what you? That was,
I was mouthing.
Hand signal?
Yes.
Hand signal. Friday, Tampa police found the stolen Jeep, and they also found Chambers, the dude that was on the lam. And the ATM. They found all of it.
You know when the police walked in, and there's the ATM in the middle of the living room.
Trying to get in it.
You know what that guy said? That ain't my ATM.
That's not my ATM.
That's not my ATM.
That's not
my Jeep out there.
That's Mama's ATM.
And the man running down the street said, these are not my pants.
Yes.
Because there were none. Thank you. God bless.